Have you ever wondered how you could dramatically increase the level of security in your SAP system? I'd like to show you a way. First of all, we've installed a biometric control center within SAP. That's the bioLock software that you see here. And in that control center, we've stored the fingerprint credentials of all the users that are allowed to log in. Secondly, we need a mechanism that's much stronger than passwords to verify the identities of the users logging in. So we've installed this fingerprint scanner. This is a Verifi made by Zvetco Biometrics in Orlando, Florida, and we're going to use that to measure the fingerprints of the users that are logging in. So let's go ahead and see what happens when we go into SAP. So as we log in, we put in our username and password, and like most users, I've wrote it down on a piece of paper to remember it. And as we log in, we'll see that there's going to be an additional prompt here that comes up, and it's going to ask me for a fingerprint scan, which I'm going to do just by touching the top of the sensor. And now my information's been captured, being encrypted, transmitted to SAP, my credentials verified, and you see the green check mark. I've been successfully let into my SAP work session. Now we're going to try one other scenario. I'm going to try to circumvent this process, so I'll log out, and I'm going to log in again, and when I do, I'll try to circumvent by just ignoring the process. So this time when the fingerprint prompt comes up, I'm going to completely ignore it. In fact, I'm going to unplug the device and just see what happens. And you see right away we get an error message. The system times out. This is a hardware error, and I'm going to be completely kicked out of the SAP session because once my credentials have been set up to require biometric authentication, there's no other way that I can get into SAP. Let's recap. When you implement this type of control mechanism, the whole concept of borrowing or sharing passwords becomes basically obsolete because you're always going to have this extra layer of authentication that comes into play. And because your fingerprint is unique and can't be borrowed or stolen, this is the way that you can dramatically increase the level of security in your SAP system. Thank you.